Good day. My name is Dr. Gurbir Kaur. I'm a pain specialist and I now work at Metro Pain Group. I'm here to share strategies for chronic pain self-management. These strategies apply to management of chronic non-cancer pain. As doctors, we want the absolute best for all our patients. So while we focus on managing your pain with injections, surgical techniques and medications, do you know that there are things that you could do too to self-manage your pain? I believe these simple strategies are foundational to pain medicine. So let's dive in. We know that pain affects how you feel. It also affects your thoughts, mood, sleep, and all the other aspects of your life. One might think that the impact of pain on these aspects is unidirectional. But you know what? The reverse is also true. What it means is that by thinking and moving differently, you can create new neural pathways, which in turn will help your pain. And this is called neuroplasticity. By neuroplasticity, your brain will begin to rewire itself. So here are my four main strategies. Number one, the first strategy is to really understand that chronic pain does not mean danger. Our body's nervous system tends to be sensitized when we are in chronic pain. So simple things that normally should not hurt, like touch, now begins to hurt. Well, hurt is not harm when it comes to chronic pain. The second strategy is to keep moving. Slowly and gently, whatever is comfortable to you, because motion is lotion. Strategy 3 is manage stress. Stress is perceived as a danger signal by the body, and that can make your pain worse. So just try simple breathing exercises, meditation or deep breathing. That has a calming effect on your mind and body and can in turn help your pain. Strategy 4, maximize sleep hygiene. Sleep is like a reboot to your nervous system that you can naturally get every single night. So have a bedtime routine. Minimize screen time before bed. Try something relaxing like a hot shower, reading a book, listening to music before bed. Now, the four strategies will help you rewire your nervous system. And I now leave you with a quote from Max Planck, who says, "When you change the way you look at things, things that you look at begin to change." So in summary, chronic pain does not equate to danger. De-stress and relax. Motion is lotion. Maximize on your sleep hygiene. And with these strategies, you can rewire your brain and help manage your own pain. Thank you.